Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for tuning in tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and on my left, as always, the incomparable Jerry the King Lawler.
Oh, and from what I understand, Michael, the standing room only signs went up early for this one. Can you believe I couldn't even get comp tickets for my girlfriends? You said it, Michael. This is a perfect way to get things going.
He's really taking over this match now.
Oh! He's got him! Not today, too fast! He's got him hooked!
After a move like that, he's gonna need a chiropractor in his near future.
Three!
Oh, out of nowhere!
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's gonna be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. I'm not sure I can watch this.
Four.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
Back in the ring again.
Good.
Six.
Keep it in the ring, guys.
And there's the tag.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
There's definitely facial damage. I just wonder if anything's broken.
Yeah, he's gonna have a Roman nose. Gonna roam all over his face. Oh, out of nowhere! Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Looking good. Oh, Franklin, huge move.
And Franklin has been so dominant, it's ridiculous. The shoulders are down.
You see it all on WWE, biting, scratching, and punching, like right there.
Those are all the moves you used on me in our WrestleMania match, Cole.
Looking for the win. He made it to the ropes.
He looks absolutely unstoppable here. Cole, what's he got in mind? Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Have, look at this hang time.
Oh, bell, huge move.
He knocked the bell out of him with that one. The shoulders are down.
It'll be interesting to see who becomes the alpha male early in the contest.
Yeah, the fight is on for dominance. When he gets going like, wow, it doesn't get much better than that right there.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, Red, count.
I gotta tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in.
Look out, look out! This could be it!
Oh, Franklin, huge move.
And Franklin has been so dominant, it's ridiculous. Here's the cover.
He's seen it up. Here he comes. And the ref starts to count. Ow! Ooh.
No, wait, nice reversal.
He gets the tag. spike pile driver.
And that should be it. Oh, there it
covers.
One, two.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE.
Incoming!
And there's the tag.
Oh no, that slam didn't look pretty.
To avoid that, we may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. The end may be near. Gonna end it with a choke slam.
I think you're right. This one is in the books. The shoulders are down.
Thank you for choosing to spend your Wednesday night with us. We appreciate you choosing WWE. He's simply reminding him that he's here. Great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. It's safe to say the entire WWE locker room has just been put on notice.
One, two.
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Some of the best superstars that WWE have to offer. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. Whoa! Don't get up!
And now he's back out on the apron. Huge moves.
And Franklin has been so dominant, it's ridiculous.
Makes the cover.
One, two.
And this one's set to break loose.
Well, back to old reliable.
Who's old reliable?
That was my first wife.
So there it is, the old school.
I love anything old school, Cole. I love this. The shoulders are down.
Not today, too fast.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Looking for the win.
Stone pile driver.
You're never the same after one of those.
Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be all over.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
Two, three. They got it!
Look at this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing. There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights. That match was incredible. threw everything they had at each other in this match.
Here are your winners, the Boss, Jay Franklin, and the Enforcer, Omar Franklin, the Family.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while.
Anytime you can pick up a win inside a WWE ring,